All right, now we start to draw circles. Then the semicircle. Then with the scale ruler, and the triangle. All right. Now we have to, and you can use any paper. Now with this blue pencil and right. Now with this we draw the leaves. And some petals and flowers. The circle area for flower. Now in this, we'll first draw with the watercolor. Just put the, with one brush only, take one color. take an orange, but you can give any color you want. And possibly you can do more than one paint color, so it look nice, vibrant, and for the leaves. Okay, now on this part, you can even do it this way. Instead of getting the color, just spread the remaining color which is on the paintbrush. Alright, now we finished with the paint for now, and let it dry and then we'll do it second time. Alright.